I did not say that. But you came and accused me falsely and said that this will be the fucking biggest achievement in my life. You dey mad. Now wait till you talk last time. You said I'm not a fucking age mate, even outside of the house. You're a fucking liar. And you're fucking manipulating. And when we get outside, everybody will see what the fuck you said. You're a fucking bitch. And all the curses that you laid on my head. Back to sender. You are crazy. Telling me that this will be the fucking biggest. Boy, you're here. So be sucking my mom's breast. Boy, you're 34 and you're here with me. A 21-year-old. So who did you hear what this was saying? Leave me, I go talk. I will talk.
I know.
What's wrong with me? You want to
Yeah, my heart is beating, like it's beating so hard. Hi.
Stays in here.
Fuck this
and
man,
I told
man.
Queen
I
that
shit,
because we had a conversation. She asked me why I did not tell Boma that he kissed me. I said because this is what he told me. And I was even fucking surprised when Perry came to tell me that what's so called that you kissed Boma. Because I did not say Jack.
Bro, this thing doesn't matter.
I didn't say Jack. He goes to what's so called. So when Queen asked me if Boma kissed her, I said no. Because I was protecting both of our interests. Me and Queen had a conversation. And Queen tells me that Boma told her that the reason why. Please, you're fucking deflecting that the reason he did not tell her that was because of Sammy. And I'm like, what the fuck does Sammy have to do with this? Me and Sammy have already established that we're friends. And I said that. So he's not telling me that I called him a kiss and said, I didn't fucking say that it was Queen that stays in
fuck
here.
Fuck this shit,
and
man,
I told
man.
Queen
I
that
shit, man.
Because we had a conversation.
Please.
She asked me why I did not tell Boma that he kissed me. I said, because this is what he told me. And I was even fucking surprised when Perry came to tell me that what's so called that you kissed Boma. Because I did not say Jack.
Bro, this thing doesn't matter.
I didn't say Jack. He goes to what's so called. So when Queen asked me if Boma kissed her, I said no. Because I was protecting both of our interests. Me and Queen had a conversation. And Queen tells me that Boma told her that the reason why. You're fucking deflecting that the reason he did not tell her that was because of Sammy. And I'm like, what the fuck does Sammy have to do with this? Me and Sammy have already established that we're friends. And I said that. So he's not telling me that I called him a kiss and said, I didn't fucking say that it was Queen that said, where's that coming from? I never called him a kiss and tell.
So where's the misunderstanding coming from?
I never called him that. It was Queen and Tega that were having that conversation and I joined him in the conversation.
Kiss and tell, but you said you said kiss and tell.
What? Oh, this, I never said kiss and tell. It was Queen that said that. I only narrated exactly what Boma told me.
Then
he said the executive
true, or
lounge.
Is it not true?
What the fuck do I care about that? Did I say it? Calling me a bastard that this would be my fucking biggest achievement. Okay? That's your business.
This is
that's
definitely going to be, man. You can't get nothing bigger than this.
That's your fucking
get
business.
The fuck out of here,
that's
man.
That's your fucking
fucking
business.
Children. Why they, I don't know why they're lying fucking
business.
Children.
You
should be fucking sucking
your, fucking
you should be fucking sucking your mom's boobs right now. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking bitch,
I should
bitch,
be fucking, I should
out,
be sucking
man.
My mom's boobs, but you're in here, in this
man.
Platform with me. What does that say about
I'm
you, fucking 35-year-old nigga?
I'm here for
I'm 21, I'm in the same place as you.
Fucking drunk to realize what the fuck
I was drunk.
I guess so.
I was drunk. He said whatever
what
happens
fuck,
in there stays in there. That's what he said. I wouldn't lie about shit like that.
You fucking lying right now.
I lied. And
yes.
We'll go outside now.
Exactly,
we'll go outside and we'll see it.
That's
what
some
he
crazy
said.
Shit, man.
I
what
lie
was that to lie
shit
about?
Like that. Maybe you're feeling guilty, and I wasn't the one
guilty
that called you.
Guilty about what? That's fucking crazy.
So if you have personal beef,
that's crazy. I don't have personal beef with no fucking children,
I want
man.
To understand. What
I'm a fucking grown ass, so I don't have personal beef with kids.
What happened?
But my
it's
talk
some
to
crazy
me.
Shit, man. You don't understand
what
that happened.
I'm
in there,
now,
he said
it's like,
he doesn't want...
If I've kissed you outside here, so what the fuck is the secret here? What's the secret?
He said
okay.
Whatever
did
happens in there stays in
so
bed. You,
so what would be a secret?
He said
here?
That. And that's
I
why
want to understand why you're upset. Let me understand why you're upset.
You're not having a fucking conversation in public, like, right? Fuck you.
We went in there. Yeah. Don't tell me fuck you, man.
Fuck you.
Are you a fucking bastard?
Fuck you.
Fuck you, fuck your old